We are now testing the Gauss meter section of the test for whether the GPIB interface to LabView works. So you can see that we're taking in data here and that our Gauss meter is on. And so let me apply a magnetic field using this magnet to the Gauss meter. So our Gauss meter is here, and if I bring this magnet towards the tip and away and bring it towards, we should see a similar response on our graph being plotted in LabView, and there it is.